Do you really want to know what I'm going to be after my education?
You know I do, and it's Sakamoto.
I am going to be a risk or claims professional.
Do you mean like an extreme sports player? That is so exciting.
No, no. Not that. I am going to legally protect large corporations from loss.
Excuse me? What did they lose?
They did not lose anything yet.
Then why do they need protected? Are they going to lose something? Why do they need you to protect them from losing something?
They will not lose something if I protect them. The point is that their customers and others are always accusing them of losing or damaging their goods or causing injury.
Well, did they?
Did you what?
This is very confusing, Andy. You are not going to be an extreme sports performer. I was hoping a ski board jumper. I was looking forward to seeing you twist and turn and roll.
That is odd. I feel like I am twisting and turning right now. So do you understand what my future career is?
I think so. I believe someone lost or damaged something, but no one knows who, but they need protected and you will do it. I am seeing a ninja bodyguard, Andy. Is that it?
Exactly. Do you want me to explain general average or would you like to celebrate my birthday?
Seriously? You have to ask? I love to talk baseball and I especially love those guys with a general average over 300. Do you generally average 300? Is it your birthday?
It is my birthday, but since I'm sadly a New York Yankee, I guess there is no celebrating in my bill this year.
Well, happy birthday, Andy. There is always next year.